Hi, this is John Wake. I'm with HomeSmart. So I got this new camera, this Canon T4i. I am of the hunt and peck school of learning how to use a camera. I'm just pushing buttons. I just took a great video and I forgot to turn on the mic. So anyway, so I want to talk about McCormick Ranch. The McCormick Ranch real estate market, it's obviously went up tremendously last spring. If you're looking at the McCormick Ranch Lifestyle Magazine, I got a great article in there. I think it turned out really well, which brings you up to speed. So the prices went up on average 17% in McCormick Ranch in 2012. So if you have a 2,000 square foot home, it went up a little over 50,000. That's spectacular, obviously. Of course, let's not talk about what happened in the years before, but that's where we are right now. So what's gonna happen this spring? The prices really bump in March. Today's March 1st. By the end of March, we should have a really good feel on how much they're gonna go up. At this point, it's just a foregone conclusion they're gonna go up. It's just how much. So I don't think it'll be as much as last year, but it's gonna go up. And we'll definitely know within 2 months what the market's like. After that, I don't know what's gonna happen. We could see prices being steady for a while, and I expect, we haven't seen it yet, but I expect that prices, that the number of homes on the market will increase. People say, hey, my house is worth more, let's put it up for sale. But that's gonna happen, and that's gonna keep prices from going up much more. But that's more next year, is what I'm thinking. We'll see what happens. Right now, the inventory of homes listed for sale in McCormick Ranch is less. Even though prices went up 17%, the number of homes listed in McCormick Ranch is less than it was at this time last year. So that's kind of a mystery. You would expect with higher prices it'd be more. I think there's a lag time that we'll see more homes hitting the market in the fall next winter, and that'll kind of put an end to the big price increases. And in addition, I'm worried about interest rates. Interest rates are eventually gonna increase, and when that happens, that'll put an end to this price rebound in McCormick Ranch. So if you're thinking of selling, maybe you can now. If you're underwater, maybe you are. Maybe you can do it now without paying for somebody to buy your house or doing a short sale. So that's a possibility for you. Of course, if you're buying another home at the same time, that home is going up as well. Oh, cool. So I hope you like this video. I'm here at McCormick Ranch Railroad Park, really fun. I just talked to a lady who's been coming here since 1973. That was a lot of fun to talk to her. So great. Give me a call if you're thinking of buying or selling. Oh, and check out my new website. I've had my website, McCormickRanchRealEstateHomes.com, but I can only put on that website public information. The local MLS doesn't allow us to put in certain things, like after home sells, we cannot make it for the public the photos of the homes it sold. So I've created a private website, or it's with Google Plus. It's a Google Plus community that is private. So just, you can go to McCormickRanch2.com, McCormickRanch, the number 2.com, and that'll give you the information. So if you want to get even more information, really in-depth information on the market in McCormick Ranch, that's a place to go for sure. So great, I'm John Wake with HomeSmart. Take care, let's see if this one works out and the audio is good.